There's nothing more disgusting than gnarly, walrus-like nose hairs. My name is Dashing Cody Rhodes, and I'm here to tell you how you too can be dashing. We've all seen those men with hairs just dangling at the ends of their nostrils. I mean, when you go in for that first intimate kiss, you don't want your woman focused on those curved feelers up in your nose. Therefore, proper care of the nostrils, it's important. Just take these nose hair clippers. You've got to run them along the inside of your nose in nice circular motions. Make sure not to touch the mucous membrane. And voila, a perfect proboscis. I'm Dashing Cody Rhodes, bringing you one step closer